their chains were fastened tight down at the jail that night. Still Paul and Silas would not be dismayed. They said it's time to lift our voice, sing praises to the Lord. Let's prove that we will trust Him, come what may.
God wants to hear you sing when the waves are crashing round you, when the fiery darts surround you, when despair is all you see. God wants to hear your voice when the wisest man has spoken and says your circumstances as hopeless as can be.
That's when
God wants to hear you sing.
He loves to hear our praise on our cheerful days, when the pleasant times outweigh the bad by far. But when suffering comes along and we still sing Him songs, that is when we bless the Father's heart.
God wants to hear you sing when the waves are crashing round you, when the fiery darts surround you, when despair is all you see. God wants to hear your voice when the wisest man has spoken and says your circumstances is hopeless.